So NBA Smush Baca. Satterfield. once again, we're here every Tuesday and Thursday at Lakeport City. You can engage with our social media correspondent, Edgar Burgos. He's on Facebook, Pro City Basketball NYC. You can talk to him right now. By the way, you can tweet him at Pro City NYC and at Instagram at Pro City NYC. Edgar Burgos, our social media correspondent in full effect. Talk to him right now. Let him know how you feel. Mike Davis, no, up high, and we have a whistle and a foul. So Ant Glover, former St. John's, Red Storms here, better known as a correction officer.
Campbell with it over to Parker. NBA Smush Parker. I like that matchup right there.
in the near field, Smush blocker. 7 points for Smush blocker. So Lance with the rebound over to the icon Campbell. Campbell with it. So former Providence College reporting in the ball game number 12, Donnie McGrath. Good minutes for Parker. So McGrath with it, Donnie McGrath with it. 6, Chris Wehye. With the basket. So King Satterfield, serious satellite. So Antawn's on the inbound, Antawn dumped down. Al Shep been playing well back in you in. Shep, not this time, he's on rebound, put back, no. Rebound by Davis. Davis with the rebound. That was Harrison, excuse me. Over to Campbell, Campbell with it. Over to McGrath, McGrath with it. Left hand side, Donnie McGrath, get the screen. Top of the circle, over to Lance. Lance from downtown, no. Rebound. Serious satellite, with a satellite over. Freeze! So Anthony going out the free throw line to shoot. 4:23 remaining here, first period. TNP 4:23 remaining. So McGrath with it. Donnie McGrath with it. Over to Harrison. Harrison with it. Top of the circle. Harrison out there. Nice move out here. Left hand finish. Jenar Harrison. 17 is the score. Calhoun with it on the right hand side. Calhoun for the X-Men. Driving down the lane, Mike Calhoun. Pearson with the rebound. Over to the side lane. Taj Mahal, Taj Ridley. Eye to eye on the Collins with the bucket. Correction off to get it out of here. He's real sensitive, man. Don't play him no more. What's in your wallet? Your pocket was picked over the 6 minutes.
Back to Omar Booth from the host. How does it feel to be the only man with
still with a beeper. You still have beeper service. He doesn't have a